This is News 4 with breaking news.
We start at 10 with breaking news out of Franklin County. This is a live look of Washington, where police tell us at least one person died in a double shooting at the Best Western Plus Hotel.
Police on scene tell us a woman is dead. A man was also shot and taken to the hospital. Right now, there's no word on his condition. Officers, though, say they are not looking for a suspect. You can continue to stick with News 4 on air and online for updates on this. A look to